I don't think anyone was quite ready for how the public would receive this, and overwhelmingly it was not that well received in terms of having to give that information, what would happen to that information, where it would go. But you know, luckily on Wednesday it became optional, and that became a lot easier for our members and for any restaurant or hospitality area in the state.